PR tonight with a big-time elimination game. Kenny, you've been involved in a few of those. How hard is it for a team to close out a series? I can't remember the last time I said, oh, boy.
Oh, boy. I'll tell you, the team that's down will come out fired up for us. And you just got to weather that storm, and then you can just close them out.
And not only that, you're going to force them to play your brand of basketball, and are you just going to focus on one play at a time?
Oh, boy, it's time to go to Kevin Harlan. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Semifinals. The Oklahoma City Thunder have everything to fight for. Their path is simple. Down 3-1 in a must-win situation. They must bring tenacity, a heart, and an absolute will to win as they face elimination against the Los Angeles Lakers. Round 2 of the NBA playoffs continue. Coming right up.
After sweeping over OKC in their home floor, Game 3 and 4, if we would have lost in Game 2, we would have swept them. But no. Here we are, Game 5, back home in L.A. And OKC's trying their best. And we got a 3-1 lead, so you know what that happens if we have a 3-1 lead. Anything can happen. Just ask OKC. To KD.
And it's a Brinkinson at the shooting guard position. And that one's good. Ingram.
Well, I really like seeing Ingram knock down the mid-range J. A lethal scorer who nails these shots regularly.
Westbrook against Clarkson. It's deflected.
Westbrook still got the board.
Left side, Westbrook. And so he draws.
Yo, the block. The block. Great hustle from Westbrook.
And Russell Westbrook is as explosive a guard as we've seen in the history of the game. An incredibly gifted scorer who can also punch an owner.
And Russell Westbrook props him both.
I like the switcher Williams still had. They got Jordan Clarkson starting and Kuzma's back in the lineup.
Back to Clarkson. Lopez a screen. Kuzma can't get it to go. Westbrook against Clarkson. Shoots over Clarkson. Here's Abrines, and the layup's good off the glass. Abrines has got 5 points so far.
Penis has 5 points.
Second chance points.
Yeah, those are back crushers. I mean, they really crack your back when you give teams second shots like that.
To the right side. Jay. No good on the triple. The Thunder have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. Westbrook dishes to Patterson. Pass to Abrines. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That's on Kurt Lopez. The Thunder shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. He's off on the second. Los Angeles is gone 0-2 from deep here. Jay, he's covered by Westbrook. Here's Jimmy. And he got the whistles.
First foul on Westbrook. That's kind of a reverse layup. That's what it's called, a reverse layup. Remember, I did that. Westbrook tried to do that same thing, and I blocked him.
So it's the Thunder now. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. I'd send that out to David Owens, who caught up with head coach Billy Donovan. David?
He said what they need to do to stay alive in this series is simple. He says it comes down to team ball.
I should have just took it as my bad.
Getting everyone involved is the only way when we get to where we need to go.
Oh, look what happens.
You're on the road tonight. It's an immense challenge they face. Back to you.
Thank you, David. And the Lakers with possession here. Steven Adams making his last shot. And again, no good by the Lakers.
Come on, just... We just don't want to happen like what happened in game two.
Outside, George, he feeds it to Adams. Patterson, the screen. Here's Abrines.
No way.
A putback. Lopez grabs the ball.
Penis can't breathe. Penis Abrines.
Kuzma can't get it to go.
And that layup is usually going in, especially when the defense is as lazy as that.
Because I would have Lonzo guard Abrines. And I would be going Westbrook.
They set the pick. And there's the call. That's bringing illegal screen. Here are the NBA's top scorers during this postseason, as shown on the 2K leaderboard. While you look at Jay, leading the league in points per game. Such
oh, that's guard wise. What's funny, I looked at the playoff leagues. Like, basically, like, top 8 is all point guards.
On the shot clock. The Lakers need to get a shot off here.
Shot clock cheese.
No good from Jay. Oklahoma City leading by 3.
That should be money. If I had that Reggie Miller move, I would had 2 people on me, and I missed that.
Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. It's smart. Westbrook can't get it to go. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 3 big shots to fall for them here in the first quarter. This is it to Jay. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
Dude, we almost had Adams with foul trouble last game.
Second and third shots at the line right here. And he knocks down the first one. So he picks up just 1 from the line that time. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City. And that one's good, George.
Oh, yeah, when I really hit it wide open, I miss it. But yet the CPU does it. They miss it like it's nothing.
Which makes it very difficult to block.
Now, here's Clarkson. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Adams.
Oh, my gosh, like game 2 all over again.
And finished off by Westbrook.
And I just got posterized. This is like game 2 all over again. At least we're still hanging on.
And right there, he does some damage with his finishing too.
Here's the main reason. I think the main reason why we lost in game 2 is because I changed my attire. I changed my knee pads. And I changed it right back to the actual knee pads I was wearing. I think that's going to cause us to win right here. Shit.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
Shit.
They seem to be on the same page out there, Greg.
I should have never done that in the first place.
The momentum is with
them. I didn't change that in game 3 and 4.
They want that intention to carry over.
I guarantee you, when they put me on the bench, they're going to be up by like 32. And I'm going to be pissed. Because I pissed myself. Because I changed my knee pads.
They were sinking shots left and right, and that's got to be demoralizing for the defense. They were in a real zone.
Kuzma, that's good.
You know, I think when you've got somebody that open on the perimeter, a good shooter, the kick out is the only choice.
Clarkson against Westbrook. Finds the hole for the 2nd time from the floor. Now 2 for 5.
I like how confident Westbrook is. Close to the rim. Gets high off the ground and releases his shot.
Yeah, it's 2 fouls on PG.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Oklahoma City.
They've made the commitment to get out and run, and it's paid off with some highlight reel plays in transition.
They've gotten their fair share of points off turnovers so far tonight, too.
Grant, he's checking for George. 2nd free.
Are you serious? I have a silver free throw badge, and I'm missing 2. Logic, game, fuck you.
Throw, no good. The Thunder leading by 8. It's Westbrook with the drive. Here's Adams. Goes back up. He can't hit that jump. So Los Angeles was hit the other way. Jay, the pass to Lopez. In the corner, it's Ingram. On the pass to Jay. Loses his hand off the screen and lays it up and in. Jay's got his third basket of the night right there. Westbrook against Clarkson. Kicks it to Adams. Powell called that time on the way up.
Now that's Lopez a second.
He's made one and this one so far in the game. And the first one at the line is good. And the Lakers making a change here. Nance has checked in. Lakers trail by eight. For three. No good from Jay. The Thunder have gone an even 50% from the
Hall of Fame bullshit, man.
7 of 14 for the game. Westbrook takes the advantage. Skubrinas. Here's Adams. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for two. Adams has got some
aggressive coming out of the gate here, guys. Wow.
Tone setting, that's what I call it. Grabbing this one by the throat early on and squeezing it hard.
Get that out of here. Fuck my shit. This is like game two all over again. Because I fucked up and changed my knee pads. That's what cost me right there.
Just five on the clock. Nance outside shoots the three. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got six rebounds now in the game.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game.
Yeah, sensational is a really good word for it, Grant. They're tearing it up on the glass.
Now, here's Grant. And it's blocked. Jay, the pass to Ingram. Plenty of space. That one good for two. He's got five.
And the passing of Ingram, setting up his teammates and distributing the ball effortlessly.
Here's Westbrook. Another shot. And there's the nice layup by Adams.
Can't even get boards on Adams, and he's got seven, basically eight boards.
They just crushed it. You see it now on the scoreboard.
Clearly in great rhythm. They've got it going on.
That's a mess.
Excellent job at establishing a huge lead early on.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Oh, logic. When I miss it, yeah, I'm wide open. But when Westbrook does it, yeah, whatever. Because he's a god.
The hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
And those putback baskets contributing to their lead, Greg.
And here is Los Angeles now. They trail by 14. Pass to Kuzma from deep. Rebounded by Oklahoma City. Westbrook's got four rebounds now tonight.
They're going to lose no matter what in game two.
Happy to see that one go. Oh. Shooting 4 for 10 with that basket.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter.
Game two all over again, boys.
And so it's the Lakers with it.
It's why is this series always a blowout? I don't know why.
Here's Jay, and he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
And no doubt, they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg.
Well, I like the way he capped off that drive. The one-hand hole punch.
Here's Abrines after the basket by Los Angeles. Adams sets the pick for Westbrook. Drops in the layup for two. Westbrook's got 12.
Defensively, they've been a step slow here to start.
Giving up too many open shots. I mean, that's what's happening here, Greg. They look to me to be a bit sluggish.
14-6-1.
Here's Oklahoma City now. They're on a 14-6 run.
Because they're just pissed off that we beat them on their home floor. And they just want me to have a 3-1 lead just to blew it.
Ingram with the steal. Passes it to Jay. to Clarkson. Dishes it to Ingram. Here's Nance. Got it. Good job in the low post. Nance has got his first basket of the night.
And that's how you move the basketball. Awesome passing leading to the bucket.
To the middle. It's deflected. 1:15 left here in the first quarter. Clarkson passes to Jay. Here's Kuzma. Six to shoot. Nance outside. Here's Jay. Not enough on that one as it misses.
You know, he's been off so far, Kevin, but there's still time. I mean, he just needs to settle it down, idle it down a little bit, and try to contribute as much as he can on the offense within himself. And that's the shot you want to create. They just can't get it to fall. That's what I call an everything but. Good execution, just didn't knock it down. But you're right.
Happy
with that shot.
Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game.
See, look at that. I'm telling you, I'm getting robbed in steel sometimes. This game does literally doesn't make sense sometimes.
A rebound by the Lakers.
Boy, they ran the offense well to get this look. Even though he missed it, I think they like the shot.
No good from Jay.
Fuck you, game. Wide open, and I miss it. But he does it like it's nothing. Fuck you, 2K.
Love the attitude of Westbrook. Continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create.
Do you see the pissing that I have in this stupid game? Look at it. I'm getting posterized by Westbrook. I'm getting blocked by Adams.
We'll be back with you shortly.
Watch. Put me on the bench. We're going to be down. We're going to be down. This is just a chase. BS. I don't give a damn. How did we came back, but we didn't get the W in game two?
Aggressive rebounding in that first quarter. That's what's given them the advantage.
Watch when I go silence on them. Right now.
They're not backing up at all. Not giving an inch on the boards.
We got Jay. Ibiza Zubac is out there with Nance. Then there's Wells. And it's Ball in at the one spot. That's the group for the Lakers to start the second quarter. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Jay in that last matchup against the Thunder was tremendous. He scored 35 points and seemed to be playing in slow motion.
Lakers trail by 18. And here is Hill. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Here's Jay, and the layup's good off the glass.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Now, here's George. Tight defense on him. Patterson, the screen. Off the screen. Buries the jump shot. That's 12 points for George.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Here's Jay. He trains the quick shot. The Thunder leading by 16. Westbrook with it. 12 points for him. Here's Patterson. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Well, it's surprising that he clunked that one. I mean, especially since the defense was nowhere to be found.
Hill with it. Westbrook picks him up. Hill, no good.
That's good offense. The shot didn't go down, but they'll live with that.
And Westbrook gets it to go on the assist by George. George has got three assists tonight.
Man, you got to admire how easily Westbrook takes over games. I mean, an offensive juggernaut who is tenacious when it comes to scoring.
The feed to Hill. Now the pass to Jay. And he's fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up.
Defensively, this is what you know. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
As well he should, Greg. I mean, he always is looking to score the ball, even more so when he's hot. I like the mindset.
The Thunder leading by 15. Here's Abrines. He's got seven. Over Hill. And it's Westbrook missing for Los Angeles. They've gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. The shot's good from James.
No matter what the score is, his attitude has been perfect. I love his disposition. He has stayed in attack mode.
Abrines kicks to Westbrook. That shot is in, just like six others have been for him. He's shooting 7-15.
Continuing to push the action and build his lead. Yeah, you know, continue to pour it on them. That's what they want to do right now. Doing their best to put this game out of reach and in the win column.
Six to shoot from deep. It's in from long range. One more from James. James got 26 points. Oklahoma City's got nothing but zeros from long range in the second quarter. 0-4. Lopez with the steal. Here's Jay. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far. Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this one, Greg. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
And George kicks to Patterson. And the shot is good. Patterson's got his first bucket of the night.
Boy, I like seeing George serve up his teammates. He's an exceptional passer who can pick apart most defenses.
Lopez a screen. Hill against Westbrook. Hill dishes to Lopez. And Lopez throws it down.
Nice job that time. Really an excellent job from Lopez to find the right angle to get the feed off the pick and roll.
Patterson, the screen. Lopez against Westbrook. And count it. And a chance for one more at the free throw line. He's checked in for George Hill. And Oklahoma City also making a switch. Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Ferguson. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Here's Jay. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And not the same rhythm or approach that he had in the first quarter when he was taking it straight to the teeth of the D and really creating contact. I'd like to see him get back to that here in this quarter.
All free throws good from Chain.
And getting to the line and hitting your free throws, a good way to get back into the game. It stops the clock and extends the game and allows you the opportunity to set your defense. They've been perfect in the line so far here in the second quarter.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Clarkson kicks to Ingram. Pass to Jay. He gets it to ball. That makes it just a single-digit lead. Jay's got 30 points. And it's Grant in the corner. Patterson is screen on Lopez. Here's Grant. An easy layup after coming off the pick. And the Thunder lead by 11.
I mean, the number of points they scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
And so it's Oklahoma City. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. It's been one outstanding game from Jay.
Oh, well, they've done a good job of letting the game come to them, and really few forced shots here so far.
And, you know, Greg, I like how they've set the pace. There's a lot of time left in this one, so there's no rush. You don't have to go 70 miles an hour. Keep it at about 45.
And on the floor for Billy Donovan as we get into the second half. Inside, it's Patterson and Adams. On the wing, Sabrinas and George. And it's Westbrook in at the point guard position.
Yeah, nice, strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
He makes one of two that time. Lakers trail by 12. Jay, the pass to Lopez.
count it. Lopez is really dangerous as a shooter if you give him space to catch and then shoot.
Oklahoma City has gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Abrines gets the West. And Adams with the slam.
And Kevin, plays like that are really the reason they got a nice lead right now. Just a great job on the glass.
And Greg, the jam and the follow gets their whole bench jumping. Look at them. They are really into it.
Yeah, they sure are. That's a little salt in the wound there. I mean, they take a miss and turn it into one of the plays of the game. That hurts.
First team foul. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. No good from Chang. Oklahoma City leading by 12. It's deflected.
Boy, incredible effort on defense, refusing to give him an uncontested layup. Nothing easy.
Here's Clarkson. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Nice, strong move there by Clarkson. He'll get free throws.
First trip to the line for him here.
Two shots.
First one falls for him. That one is no good.
Really a good free throw shooter. You'd like to see Clarkson get to the line even more because of that.
And George gets the vantage point. Here's Abrines. He's got seven. The three. The Lakers with the rebound. Kuzma's got his fourth rebound in this one.
You know, 1-for-4, not a good start. I mean, they got to play with a little more energy this half.
George dishes to Westbrook. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. And while we have a chance, let's now take a look at the NBA's season assist leaders. Well, you look at Jay, one of the best passers in the NBA, always looking to get his teammates involved.
And it seems like he's taking it on his shoulders to get every one of his teammates involved in the offense here in the postseason. What a passing display.
Lakers trail by 13. Shot on the wing. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. George. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
And low percentage look on that one. Not sure what he was thinking.
I agree with you. Not a good shot, not good offense. They can get a much better look than that, but they're going to need to be patient to do so.
Westbrook picks to Abrines, lets the three fly, and he's able to get it back. Tries again. Now on the play, basket count, so it'll be a three-point play chance.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
And the Lakers making a change here. Nance has checked in. Timeout called, the Lakers.
Yeah, the amount of points they've given up here in the paint, that's what they got to talk about.
Absolutely, Greg. I mean, they're getting crushed, killed, hammered, pulverized in the post.
Clarkson kicks to Ingram. Pass to Kuzma. And stolen by Patterson. Westbrook up top. He's covered by Clarkson. Westbrook picks to Abrines. Back to Westbrook. Shot clock at 6. A 15-footer. And good that time. Westbrook's got 7 points for the quarter.
And Westbrook is a terror from the mid-range. Terrific at sticking it to the defense from that spot on the floor.
Here's Jay.
Goodness. Oh, wow. Bringing the heat, the thunder, and the lightning on that pound.
Oh, here he comes, and there he goes.
Oh, look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
The Thunder leading by 15. Westbrook gets to Adams. That's good again. His 7th basket, 7 for 10 from the floor.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Yeah, they're really getting pumped. what's in the paint here.
Extremely efficient and productive game for him, but again, he's not going to be able to do it all by himself.
Here's Westbrook. Offensive rebound. Falls right in. He is 8 for 11 with that shot.
Great hustle on display, and you know what? It's paying off with those second chance points.
Boy, you can get a lot of momentum, Greg, getting a timely offensive rebound, and they've had more than their share.
Cam's a screen. Shots good by Clarkson. Clarkson's got his second basket of the night.
What a nice feel, good feel for the pick and roll. Clarkson sees his opportunity and capitalizes.
Anderson passes to Abrines. Screen by Adams. Threat the teardrop. Here's Patterson. It's rebounded by Jay.
Oh, you got to be able to deliver when you get a buddy like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Westbrook against Clarkson. Shot from the wing. And it's Westbrook missing. Lakers trail by 12. Jay the pass to Clarkson. Off target with the free throw line, Jay.
And I thought he had the space to shoot comfortably there, and disappointed that he missed it.
Abrines, that's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Abrines has got 10 points.
A good look there, and he didn't waste it. His second three of the game.
Clearly a foul. Yeah, he took a shot there, earned those free throws.
And now we'll get a perspective here on the hustle game, how it's been going for Oklahoma City.
Well, it's been an outstanding game for them in the open court. Their fast break points really stand out.
Also, guys, they take a lot of pride in their ability to rebound the basketball, especially on the offensive end.
A different look for Oklahoma City. Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Patterson. Roberson comes in for George. And it's Felton in for Alex Abrines. And Roberson has it in the corner. Back to Westbrook. Jacks up a three. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
Well, and there's no stopping him right now. I mean, he's locked in this quarter. This defense has to get the ball out of his hand.
Here's Jay.
Oh, Jay! Mercy, mercy me.
And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it.
I agree. I mean, now's when they need a spark the most.
Adams' shot is good. Adams has got 9 points now in just the second half.
No misses for him yet in this quarter. Solid as a rock.
Nance a screen on Felton. There's the double team with Grant. Stolen by Grant. They've got the 5-on-3 advantage. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials on the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Man, I like his activity level. If you think about it, the defense has to resort to fouling him sometimes to prevent him from scoring.
This is his first free throw of the game. And Grant drops them both.
Yeah, and their free throw shooting has really improved here in the second half.
Here's Jay.
Oh, Jay!
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game.
Guys, it's going to be a long time before we see another one just like that.
Here's Adams, takes the 12-footer and hits. Adams has got 25 points in the game.
And, you know, this quarter has been all him, all about him. They're getting it to him in his spots, and he's taking over.
Outside for Caldwell Pope.
Pretty early to be over the limit. That foul situation is something we want to keep an eye on.
First one falls for him.
And as a team, they're hovering around the high 80s from the free throw line. They've gotten better as the game has gone along, which is exactly what you want to see.
Took him no time at all on that one. Jay's got it at 44.
And, you know, he's enjoyed the kind of day you expect in terms of shooting the basketball. He can bring them right back into this game.
Back to Westbrook. Screen by Grant. Now Westbrook. And he has 28 points for the game.
I
That's tipped. Feeds it the ball. Lakers passing it around. Jay, he's covered by Felton. Here's Nance. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. The Lakers have shot 10 of 13 from the free throw line. That free throw good for Nance. Hill, he's checked in for Los Angeles. That one misses, so he goes one for two. The Thunder leading by 15. And Roberson kicks to Felton. Buries the long-range jumper. Felton's got 7 points.
You know, leaving somebody that wide open is not prudent. I mean, you got to expect to get burned when you put that kind of effort forward.
Nance against Grant. Here's Jay. It's going to be two free throws. True contact on the shot.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And he makes the first. And the Lakers making a change here. Lopez is checked in. Both free throws good from Chain. Here's Felton. 7 points in the game. He dishes it to Adams. Outside Westbrook. Outside Felton. Westbrook against Hill. Just 5 to shoot. Takes a 3. But they'll get another chance.
Yeah, just nice hustle there. That work gets them the extra possession.
To the right side. Here's Jay. Good. And it's Hill picking up the assist. Jay's got 49 points in the game.
He is just self-willing his team right now, doing everything he can to keep them alive.
And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out at taking high percentage shots in the playoffs. While you look at Jay, leading the league in field goal percentage, he always gets good looks. Lakers trail by 13. Ball, the pass to Jay. Lopez dishes the ball. He kicks to Nance. He feeds it to Lopez. Adams, a nice D. Oklahoma City has gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made 3 of 6. Westbrook kicks to Felton. Hill against Westbrook. Back to Felton. 6 on the shot clock. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Felton's got 10.
No excuse for that kind of defense. I'm positive they're upset about that.
The wide open look here for Lopez. And it's Lopez again missing. Here's Roberson. The kick out to Westbrook. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
Yeah, awesome watching Westbrook drain the three ball there. He just needs to focus on being a little more efficient from downtown.
Jay, the basketball. 1:39 left in the third quarter. Lopez, a screen. A 3. Also, Westbrook with the rebound.
Well executed. Great rhythm. You've got to finish that one.
Agree with you there, partner, because that screen really freed him up nicely, and that's a shot that if you're a pro, you need to make that one.
Shot from the wing. Kept alive. Here's Adams, and finally they hit one. Adams has got 13 points in the second half.
Really like how he used his body, got outstanding position on the boards, and then maximized it.
Here's Hill. Here's Lopez. And no good. The try spell continuing for him.
No doubt the fight's there. They are trying to battle back, but he's just really struggling this quarter.
Nice shot by Felton.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today?
Well, we lost. I'm going to simulate, and I just don't care anymore. It's during the VC. But you know what?
You look at the assist total.
Never give up attitude. Never give up. I'll score 70 if I don't have to. This team's not doing anything for me. I'm just carrying. I'm gonna carry the team.
Passes it to Jay. The kick out to Lopez. There's the dish to Nance. Here's Jay, and it's out of bounds. They say last touch by
Adams. And that should have been a flagrant, because Adams just pushed me. I'm out of here. I'm officially done.
So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win.
At least I scored 50, though.
People were writing their obituary before this game, but this win casts the series in a whole new light now. Greg.
And listen, they still got.
I don't talk about it. And instant karma for me because I did not want to change my knee pads. That's an instant karma on me. Okay, 2K. I get it. I will never change my appearance ever. But guarantee you what, they didn't win in their home floor. They beat us on our home floor twice now. But don't worry, I'm gonna go all out in game 6.